Hi, I'm Roxy. I was born and raised in Timisoara, Romania. A lot has happened here over the years. Timisoara Winery is the first brewery to be established in Romania. Timisoara was the first city in Europe to introduce electric street lighting in 1884. The Romanian rock band Phoenix, one of the most important Romanian bands, was created in Timisoara. The one that sings this.
Andri Popa, cel vestit, Andri Popa, cel vestit.
The revolution that overthrew the communist regime in Romania began in Timisoara in 1989. The mayor brought palm trees in the city, I don't know why, and they looked bad. I came close to going to a picnic in Palm Square. Get it? Because it's a square with palm trees. Here is where I came up with the idea for this vlog. Today is Saturday, so I'm going to get myself cultured. I went to an art show, only this was a different type of art show. Art made from recyclable materials. I went further, but this was also a different kind of art. Underground art. After all this culture, I knew I had to take a break, so I relaxed with the book and I thought to myself, do we suffer from the inability to adapt to our environment and to others? Maybe not. Maybe we are prisoners of an absurd logic. Maybe we waste our time adapting to what is around us instead of doing something to change things. Then I went to a concert close to my soul. I met someone who wanted to race me on the bike, but I didn't want to. He was 2D and I was 3D. I knew it wouldn't work. In the evening, I went to meet my friends, but I arrived too early. Where is everyone? I know I arrived too early, but like, where is everyone?
Few minutes later.
It was a good day. I really liked it. What do you think? Do you agree?